Hey, thinking about how to finally hit your first jackpot? Forget about casinos and lotteries. They're just a waste of savings. The real jackpot is something you can win every single day with your own hands. No luck, no guessing. My name is Nathan. And trading isn't just my profession, it is my life. For 8 years, I've been doing what others call the art of getting rewards. During this time, I've executed over 600,000 trades, and now my strategies are transforming the lives of over 21,000 people. And these people come from all over the world. Students, office workers, stay-at-home mom. They had zero experience, but today they're hitting jackpots consistently just by following my trades. Wanna know how? It is incredibly simple. Right now, I'm gonna share with you my strategy, one that allows you to reach jackpots every single day. And if you are a complete beginner, it doesn't matter. No complicated charts, no technical jargon. It is so simple that anyone can do it. Are you ready to start getting rewards from scratch and see your first results by tomorrow? Then buckle up, because I'm gonna give you a step-by-step plan that will turn your life around. Let's go. But before we dive in, I have something even better for you. Yes. You. Right now, you have the opportunity to take your first step. Just click the link in the description below this video and become part of my Telegram community, where over 21,000 people receive my real-time trading signals every single day. They simply copy my trades, which I make live in real time. And check this out. Here is yesterday's community results report. Yesterday's total result was over 375,000. You can achieve the same results, just join my community today. And the greatest part? It's totally free. Click the link in the description or the pinned comment under this video and start turning things around right now, together with me. Let's get to trading. Today I'm starting with the minimum, just two. As usual, I begin by selecting currency pairs. Let's go with this one. Perfect. Now let's set up the indicators. Today I'm using MACD and Stochastic. Nothing complicated. These tools just help see things that aren't always obvious on the chart. MACD, for example, shows the strength of a trend and potential reversals. Stochastic, on the other hand, tells us where the price is either too high or too low. That's the simplest way to explain it. All right, a few more tweaks to make everything clear. All right, I'm all set, everything is configured, it's time for my strategy. Let's check out for the first pair. I see a strong resistance level where the price has bounced off before. This means a lot of sellers here, making it hard for the price to break through. I also noticed a divergence on MACD and Stochastic. While the price reached a new high, the indicators show that buyers are losing strength. All signs point to a potential drop, so going down. Solid start, friends. Let's keep going. All right, let's see what's happening with other pairs. Let's check out Canadian and Japanese. I'm setting it at 3. The price has just hit a new high, but the indicators aren't confirming the buyer's strength. Stochastic is in the overbought zone, signaling a possible reversal or downward correction. Meanwhile, MACD's histogram bars barely increased, even though the price made a sharp upward move. This means buyers tried to push the price up, but they didn't have enough strength to hold it there. The market is weakening and there is a high probability it will go down. Let's take action. Exactly as expected, friends. So far the numbers are small, but let's keep moving forward. All right. Here we have a situation where after a long uptrend, the price has entered a sideways range. This signals that buyers are slowing down. The indicator confirms the reversal. MACD's histogram is decreasing and its lines are pointing downward. Stochastic is exiting the overbought zone, suggesting a possible drop. So I'm going down, expecting the price to continue downward after this accumulation phase. Let's see how it plays out. Perfect. Our calculations were spot on. Moving on to the next pair. All right, let's pause here. So in this case, I see that the trend has shifted to an uptrend, but we're currently in pullback. The indicators confirm the movement. MACD and Stochastic both turned earlier, signaling a trend reversal. The price bounced off a local support level, indicating strong buying pressure. Stochastic hasn't yet reached the overbought zone, meaning there is still room for upward movement. So I'm going up. Amazing, friends. I love this takeoff. But before we continue, let me ask you, have you already joined my Telegram community? If not, then why are you even watching this video? I'm literally handing you a roadmap to take your life to the next level. And everything is simple, accessible even to beginners. Inside my community, you'll be trading live with me every day during my live sessions. And if you want to go even deeper, I will even give you my technical analysis training for free, no problem. In the past 3 years, this community has become not just a launchpad for financial success, but a complete knowledge hub filled with resources and materials personally created by me. And let's be real, the most important part of leveling up is having a mentor, someone who can guide you step by step and help unlock your full potential. So I don't have time to explain anymore. Before this offer closes, click the link in the description, join our community, and start now. Let's keep going. Checking the charts. Look, after an uptrend, we're seeing the beginning of a reversal. The indicators confirm the decline. MACD show its lines turning downward and the histogram bars are shrinking. Stochastic is also pointing down, signaling weakening buyers. All signs indicate a shift in direction. We're going down. Another positive result. I'm really getting into the flow now. Nothing is stopping me, friends. All right, let's focus on this pair. The price continued to rise as expected, but now we're seeing signs of a potential pullback. Noticing a divergence on stochastic, the price made a new high, but the indicator didn't confirm the move. This signals weakening momentum. Stochastic has been in the overbought zone for a while, suggesting the market is overheating. Since the last peak, the price has moved over 200, yet stochastic failed to make a new high, further increasing the chance of pullback. I think a correction is about to start. Let's take actions. Once again, market analysis proved to be right. Up by 61. Let's keep going, my friends. Let's take a look here. The correction to the uptrend has ended and the market is ready to resume its growth. Checking the indicators, stochastic has turned upward. And the lines are confidently pointing up, indicating that buying strength is recovering. MACD is also showing a shift in direction. The blue line is about to cross the pink line from below, which is a clear sign of an uptrend continuation. All signals pointing to further upward movement. So it's time to take off again. And once again, we're in the green. Fantastic, my friends. Let's keep going. Let's check this chart. After our last trade, a reversal happened and the price dropped significantly. Here's what stands out. Stochastic has been in the oversold zone for a long time, indicating that the market is overloaded with selling and is ready for a correction. The price has stopped declining and started consolidating. This suggests that sellers are losing strength and the market is reaching for support. MACD confirms the weakening downtrend. Its histogram bars are decreasing and the lines are starting to turn. Stochastic also signals a trend shift, pointing to a possible rally. So we keep moving up. Awesome! Nailed it again! 8 years of hard work have definitely paid off. What do we have here? Alright, I see a classic triple top pattern, which signals weakening buyers. The price tested the high 3 times but failed to break through, indicating strong resistance. MACD is showing divergence. The histogram bars are turning downward, even though the price attempted to push higher. This signals a weakening trend. Stochastic confirms the divergence as well. The price is still rising, but the indicator is already trending down, pointing to a potential reversal. So, I'm going down. Awesome! Look at our results now. And we started with just 2, remember? Let's go for big now. Let's pause here. After a strong rally, the price has entered a consolidation phase, meaning the market is pausing and getting ready for its next move. MACD and Stochastic have already turned downward, signaling weakening buyers. The price is testing an upper boundary of the range, but is failing to break through. So I'm going down, as the market is showing signs of a pullback from this resistance level. That's 825 in a bag. Alright friends, now more than ever, I wanna keep trading because I have full confidence in my strategy. One more time, we're at the finish line. Let's take a look. After an upward move, a double top has formed, with divergence between the peaks. This indicates that buyers are losing strength and the market is preparing for a drop. What do the indicators tell us? MACD shows shrinking histogram bars and its lines are pointing downward. Stochastic is also signaling a reversal, so it exits the overbought zone. All the conditions of my strategy are in place, so I'm confidently going down. Perfect! Look at our final result. I have never had a doubt about the strategy. It works like a clockwork. What I just showed you is only the tip of the iceberg. Real success comes when you know which strategy to use at the right moment. And that's what separates professionals from everyone else. In my Telegram community, I don't just share strategies. I trade live, side by side with my members. Every signal, every trade. I put my own savings on the line and show exactly how to do it right. This isn't theory. This is real practice that delivers real results. But here's the thing. This isn't just a channel. It is a full ecosystem where members learn, make and grow. Over 21,000 people are already inside, but access won't stay open for long. Why? Because I focus on quality. I work personally with my members to make sure they see results. And once the community reaches its limit, entry will close. Now you have a choice. Stay on the sidelines or join the people who are already getting rewards. If you want to be among those who are transforming their lives, this is your chance to do it right now. The join link is in the description and the pinned comment under this video. But I can guarantee that it will still be active tomorrow. So don't waste time. Click the link, join now, and see you on our next live trading session. This is your moment. Don't miss it.